Good morning, students. Let's continue on the practice 1.2. In practice 1.2, already we have solved up to 3. In your previous class, already we have done up to 3. And let's come to the fourth one. Complete the following.
Before
to get this number, again subtract 1 from this number. 2,72,300 lakh minus 1. Okay? 1 minus 1, 0. Terms of 1, there is no number. So write 1 as it is. T is also as it is. 2,72. So the answer is 2,72,310. 2,72,310. It is the before number of this number. It is the before number of this number. Okay. Write down that. Next up, C part. In C one, first they had one three bags. Then the fourth one they had one number 4,63,594. 4,63,594. Then the D one. In D one also they had one first three bags. And fourth one they have given the number, and the number is 40,121. Come to the C one. In C one, first they have given the lakhs, and fourth one they have given the number, and the number is 4,63,594. In these three lakhs, we have to write the three before numbers of this number. Okay? First, in this blank, from the right side, to fill this blank, write the before number of this number. The number is 4,63,594. To get its before number, subtract 1 from this number. Okay? So the before number is 4,63,593. Its before number is 4,63,593. It is the before number of this number. And to fill this blank, write the before number of this number. And its before number is 4,63,592. It is the before number of this number. If you are getting confusion about this, subtract one from this number, then you will get this number. And to fill this blank, again subtract one from this number. After subtracting one from this number, then you will get this number. And to fill this blank, again subtract 1 from this number. Then you will get 4,63,591. It is the before number of this number. It is the before number of this number. It is the before number of this number. And it is the before number of this number. Next up, deep one. In deep one also, they have defined 3 blanks. And fourth one is they have given number, and the number is 40,121. And in these three blanks, you have to write the three before numbers of this number. In the given blanks, you have to write the three before numbers of this number. 40,121. So write three. So first fill this blank. First fill this blank. To fill this blank, write its before number or subtract 1 from this number. So its before number is 40,120. 40,120. After subtracting 1 from this number, we get this number. So it is the before number of this number. 40,120 is the before number of this number. Next, fill this blank. And to fill this blank, write it's the before number. Or else again subtract 1 from this number. After subtracting 1 from this number, we get 40,190. After subtracting 1 from this number, we get 40,190. Or it is the before number of this number. And to fill this blank, write it's the before number. Or subtract 1 from this number. Its before number is 40,118. 40,118 is before number of this number. 40,119. It is before number of this number. 40,120. And it is the before number of this number. 40,121. Write down this in your class work. Okay, next come to the fifth one. And the fifth one, write up two numbers which come in between. Fifth one, write up two numbers which come in between. That is 84,192 and 84,195. 84,192 and 84,195. Now we have to write the in between numbers of these two numbers. So how can we write the in between numbers? How can we get the in between numbers? The first number is 84,192 and the second number is 84,195. To get the in between numbers, write its 2 after numbers. Write its 2 next numbers or write its 2 before numbers. To get the in between numbers, write these numbers to next numbers or write these numbers to before numbers. Then you will get the in between numbers. Take this number only, 84,192. To get the in between number, write it to next number or write it up to after number. Which is the after number of 84,192? Its after number is 84,193. 2193 is the after number of this number. And write is the after number. And this after number is 84,194. 84,192. Write its two after numbers. Its after numbers are 84,193, 84,194. And its after number is 84,195. This one already we have given here. So these two are the in between numbers of these two numbers. These two are the in between numbers of these two numbers. To get the in between numbers, write its two after numbers or write its two before numbers. These two are the before numbers of this number or these two are the after numbers of this number. Okay? Then the beat one. And the beat one is 52, 5 lakh, bigger is 5 lakh, 22,496, and 5 lakh, 22,499. So again, you have to add the two in between numbers of these two numbers. So which numbers comes? Which numbers come in between these two numbers? To get the in between number, write its two next numbers or write its two after numbers or write these numbers two before numbers. Take this number only 5,22,496. To get the in between number, write its two after numbers. And its after number is 5,22,497. This is the after number of this number. This is the after number of this number. And now write its after number. 5,22,497. To get one more in between number, write its after number. And its after number is 5,22,498. So these two are the after numbers of this number. These two are the after numbers of this number. And its after number is 5,22,499. It is the after number of this number. 5,22,499. So these two are the in between numbers of these two numbers. Remember one thing, to get the in between number, write its two after numbers or write its two before numbers. Okay, so these two are the after numbers of this number or these two are the before numbers of this number. Okay, so write down this in your classroom. Then next come to the sixth one. And the sixth one. Write three numbers that come in between. In fifth one, they told to write two numbers. Sorry, in fifth one, they told to write the two in between numbers for the given two numbers. But in sixth one, they told to write the three in between numbers for the given two numbers. And the first one, 25,275 and 25,275. So we have to write the three in between numbers of these two numbers. To get the three in between numbers, write its three after numbers or write its three before numbers. The number is 25,271. So write its three after numbers. Its after number is 25,271. Its after number is 25,272. And now write its after number. And its after number is 25,273. We have to write its three after numbers. Already two we have written. Write one more number. Write its after number. 25,273. Its after number is 25,274. And its after number is 25,275. So already they have given here. 25,275. So these three are the in between numbers of these two numbers. These three are the in between numbers of these two numbers. To get the in between numbers, write its three after numbers. These three numbers are its after numbers. Or you can write these numbers three before numbers also. So these three are the its before numbers. Then beat one. And the beat one is 747,357 and 747,361. So now we have to write the in between numbers of these three numbers. Okay. So to get the in between number, write its three after numbers. Write its numbers three after numbers. So the number is 747,357. So its after number is 7,47,358. And now write its after number. And its after number is 747,359. 7,47,359. This is the after number of this number. Now write its after number. And its after number is 747,350. 7,47,350. And its answer number is 7,47,361. So already they have given here. 7,47,361. So these three are the equal numbers of these two numbers. To get the equal numbers, write its three after numbers or write its three before numbers. Okay? Write out this in your classwork. So for the next class is enough, and the remaining is solved in the next class.